Okay, somebody's gonna have to stop this cycle, bro. Somebody's gonna have to stop this cycle, bro. Watch it be Abby. I mean, she clapped Jesse, so.
Keep looking.
Yo, this is crazy shit, yo. I'm so tight. I don't even know what to do. I had a feel, yo. Oh, dang, that's where Ellie went to. Turn on the generator.
Okay. Grab that ladder. Ready?
Shit is crazy. Dog, I do not love this. I mean, we already seen this, but like, what? Bruh, what am I supposed to do or say? I have no idea.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. Get back up!
Oh my gosh.
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on. Get on the ground.
You can kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. What?
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
Wow. She better not. What is
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her! Zombie!
Wow. What? I'm playing this at what?
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
I have to kill Ellie? I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. You excuse me? Bruh, I'm not. Bro, what?
Don't you fucking run!
Who wrote this? Neil, bruh. Why? Bruh, I can't. Bruh. What? I never chose. I didn't say I would. I didn't say I agreed with.
Motherfucker!
What? I can't do this. I cannot do this. My head is not in the game right now. There's no way I'm... I really have to do this for the sake of beating this. But that's it. I can't. Now do we get to switch to Ellie? What the hell? Switch me to Ellie, bruh. At least let us finish this the way we started, bruh.
Motherfucker.
This is nuts. I haven't even fully decided if I like Abby yet, and y'all got me trying to kill Ellie. My mixed feelings with Abby haven't gone away by any means. She started this whole shit. You could argue that Joel started it, but like, even then, I would argue that her dad kind of started it then. And so did Martha, because she actually allowed him to. She should have been like, that's just not happening. I understand it's a care for the, I get it, but like, I can't do this, y'all. I can't do this. How would I can't do this. It's weird too, because I'm not even mad at them for changing up the story as much as I am just like, I can't even think it's the way you did. I don't know. It's because I haven't decided whether or not I actually like Abby or not. She still killed Joel, and I still feel like she started this, even though you could argue that Joel started it, but then I would argue that her dad started it. While he had good intentions, you can't decide whether or not, you know, somebody gives up their daughter to, you can't do that shit. It's not up to you, dog.
Coming for you.
This shit is crazy. Ellie is getting her ass kicked. I don't know, Ellie. Abby is like a tank. This shit is crazy, bro. I can't do this. Wow, you really let shit. Oh shit. Wow.
Shit.
Neither one of y'all tried to even. Nobody's even trying to talk. Like, at all. Bruh, this shit is crazy, bruh. Y'all really got me out here trying to kill Ellie with some character I just met in this game.
What the hell is she doing?
I don't know what she keeps crafting, but honestly, I'm not for this. Bro, what? I have no idea. I can't even get close. I don't even know it.
Damn it.
But Ellie is clearly better at this. Oh my gosh. I don't know, but I have no tools or anything. This is crazy shit, and I don't want to. I keep going back and forth with this. It's not even like a... We don't have a choice in this, and that's what's upsetting me. Gosh. Wow.
She's pregnant.
Oh, that's gonna piss her off more.
Good. Abby.
Well, if you couldn't talk her out of this a little earlier, bruh. Psycho. But
don't ever let me see you again.
Oh shit.
Come on.
Wait, what? What is going on? Now I'm rotating the... What? Is that Dina's baby? Who's, I guess, both y'all baby now? What is...
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, that's...
I got you. Yeah, it's okay.
Oh my goodness. What did y'all even do? Y'all just found some crib out in the... I don't even know what to do or say. This game,
Dina, I'm in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey, thanks for doing the dishes. You can thank me by putting on some music. Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
I don't even know the music is. What in the Uncharted 4 is going on?
Got some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? Alright. yeah.
Wow.
I love this song.
In front of the baby?
Mom is very easy, please.
Carry some forward.
And with you, my bar is very low.
I just don't know.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Wow.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Ooh. Well, we gonna act like this is dancing. At least I got a little bit of rhythm. I ain't got it.
You're weird.
I'm aware.
Okay.
There's a baby.
You're distracting me.
No.
Okay.
People don't. Right. Yeah, that's weird. When people are babies, people have babies. They just don't care. They're like, they don't know what's going on.
You mind bringing him back in? Yeah, sure thing.
Look, who outside? The dog? We got a dog now.
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Oh. Is that a person? I kind of want to go down the hallway.
You want some fresh air?
Hold on. I'll be back. I just want to see if there's something in these rooms over here.
Say, okay. I don't want to tell you.
I respect it. This is a nice ass house, though. So it's like that. Oh wow, you could do it upstairs or downstairs. That's funny.
Yeah. Tough crowd.
Ah, that's funny. Yeah, I don't even know. This is just me playing out the last of this. The last of the last of us. but it was funny, but you know what? So what? You feel me? We just made it through a crazy ass game, no bull. And there's actually still some people alive, which quite honestly I was starting to wonder, dog. Yeah, I said Ollie. I thought it really.
Hang on, buddy. Yeah,
we don't have any booster seats on the tractor, though.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. Better not
pooping
your pants all the time.
True.
Everybody does it. Stories to tell you when you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin.
That's crazy. I was definitely trying to figure out what I was supposed to do. The way she was just sitting there, and I told y'all before, earlier in this walkthrough, that so I never know what to do there when Naughty Dog does that. You sure?
Is he in his jacket? No, he's fine.
Say, I really be parents though. You'd be like, one of them's like, no, seriously, get the jacket. Yeah, that one's like, more? Nah, he's cool.
You can tell me stuff. Should I stop?
Obviously not.
Okay, enough. Seriously?
What's the problem? Out. What? Where we get all these animals from? Here. We must be way out of dodge, bruh. Right,
there you go. Oh, gentle.
Seem to be worried about infected other people at all.
Yeah. Hey, I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn? Oh my god, I can do it. Yeah? Yeah. Don't you rest it up? Okay, yeah. Come on. Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath. Shh. I'm like a herding master.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Ellie, don't tell her that shit.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Ah, shit. Nah, everybody get up. Nah.
Head on in.
I just gotta come out and get the rest, because y'all playing. I don't know how to herd sheep.
That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Nah, we ain't even go in there.
Eugene. Hey, inside.
I gotta get the rest of y'all. Hey, get up in there. This is mad sheep, bruh. I was just like, we'll just go get a farm and...
Todd, move it or lose it.
You definitely have way too many sheep.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, what do you say we eat some of them?
Oh, that's terrible. That's cold-blooded and you know it.
Just a few more. I got one for you.
Where did they even learn how to...
the quietest animal on a farm. A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
Nah, he won't. He gonna be like,
okay, one more.
That was funny.
What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood.
Wow.
Yeah. Mama likes that one too. That's nice hilarious. Job, JJ.
Is that not all of them? I don't see any more sheep. The hell? When y'all hiding?
Okay, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out?
Please. I just don't need anything crazy to happen.
Come on, little dude.
Oh, shit. Really? With the PTSD? Oh my gosh, I get it, but damn.
Come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
What? Are you guys kidding me right now? What is going on?
Ellie? Hey, Ellie. It's okay. You're home.
Oh, shit.
Breathe.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna take him, okay?
Bring in the...
Bro, what? It's not even... Oh my gosh. It's not even that it doesn't make sense, but what the... Yo.
Oh, man. It's good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hmm?
Excitement? It's not even, that's not the word I would have chose. And I said it earlier. I said it. Every time we think we're cooling.
Okay.
Excuse me? Why do I have a gun? We're supposed to be chilling at this point. I mean, obviously she's hunting, but I don't even know, y'all. I know you and Abby are gonna have to talk this shit out at some point. I'm thinking Last of Us Part 3, Ellie and Abby gonna have to be together, like fight together, possibly. I don't know, y'all. This is me spitballing, throwing craziness out there. I'm still waiting on the next Uncharted announcement, but I don't even know. This thing keep having my heart start racing. What's up with this? Man, this game is nuts. We in an epilogue and we're still getting the horror vibes. Damn, dog.
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here? Just come inside.
Excuse me?
Ow. That's quite a bit you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
Wait, what?
Here, let me take it.
Come here, bud.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
What?
Good to see you.
Tommy's alive.
You're getting heavy.
No, just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Are you good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Damn.
Sorry.
No. After all this stuff, it's like
we talked about it a lot. Yeah, it's what we both want. So.
That's your wife, though.
Come sit. I got something to show you.
That is your girlfriend, or some woman you were just dating.
So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox. Driving with a kid with scars across his face.
Ah, shit.
He said we're living along this coast on a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
Are you kidding me? There's no way you guys learned absolutely nothing.
We're done with that, so.
Yeah, there's no way you learned absolutely. Tommy, what? I mean,
Well, I can't go.
Bro, just be done, bro. Just be done. Just do everyone a favor and just be done.
Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Tommy, do you see your face? And you can't even walk correctly.
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy, you know what we've been through.
Say, she made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
That's your goddamn promise.
Guys, what? No way.